It's like a peach and a plum mixed together.
Oh, I've had this at school. It's really good. It's very juicy.
Mm-hmm. It's like a juicy apple.
It looks like an apple.
Yeah. It looks like it would be like a soft apple. Like it wouldn't be good or something.
Yeah, take one more bite of this and then. Mom, what do you have for dinner? Taquitos?
I had like one.
The big one. We still got company.
Hi, Nolan. Hi.
So good. Don't screw around. Stay with the room. You can finally come with me. There's also this one.
It's 7 p.m. in the morning.
Look at all mine. Down food faster.
Oh, well, I don't need that.
Mm-mm. And biotin.
What's biotin?
It helps you with your hair and your skin.
What?
Your hair, it makes your hair be like healthy.
Well, my hair is already healthy because I take care of it.
And vitamin C and a multivitamin.
Pensacola. Why are they in Pensacola? Just so my cousin can see her husband. I'm serious. She had a baby. A little while ago. Just broke my precious tongue. It's not just because that's because I wish them to walk for very long. Like very long.
Shit, Cece is sleeping. You guys, get the other remote and turn the volume down.
We have is the oldest. He's 6 years old. And we have one that's tiny too, but not as small. He's 7 months old. and we have a big humongo one. Like, he's over 6 feet. Like, hold on. Well, not hold on, so I'm serious. And I'm not sure. And he is one. And we have a girl. She's medium size. Her name is Molly. She's and yeah, these are it. It is called Begin. And make sure to get this kind because it's good for them. And it's fun size. And it's just original with bacon. Made with real bacon. And yeah, they're really like that. No, they seriously are like that size because I've taken them out of the bag once before, so yeah. Is that the solo this side? No.
Tonka
is hungry or thirsty because
he's like staring at me. He's like literally just putting his head on like the ledge staring.
Mom, can you put more ketchup in this? It has like... I'm gonna go put some gravy in it for free. And you guys should put you guys in here.
No corn syrup.
That's good. Corn syrup is bad.
Yeah, corn syrup is bad and it tastes horrible. I think it tastes horrible. It really does. It tastes horrible. It's like inky in it. And it's thicker and richer. How much was this?
I'm not sure, Daniel.
Try to shake the bowl.
I would just like shake it back and forth so it doesn't go to the top.
Like
I
guess
like this. It like stays at the bottom, but it's like it's shook up.
Okay. Now let's pull the stick in. Ready? Mom, can you hold this? I want them to see that. Can you you hold this? This one, triple, triple. No, no. Jump it like right here. No, no. No, 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 hold it. Ready? My money. My money, don't triple deep. It falls. That was a cool experience. Last one.
Lift up the hair, get up real quick.
Okay.
Okay, you can sit.
Sam's Club is a really great place to go, and it's cheap, okay? It's very cheap. Mom.
Yes.
Isn't it cheap, like very cheap?
If you have to buy a whole bunch of stuff, yes it is. We have a big family, so we have to get a lot of stuff at once. So for us, it's cheaper to go there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, if you have a big family, it's cheap to go at Sam's Club, and even without stuff, it's still cheap too. The gas there costs how much?
Like 20 cents less than everywhere else.
Yeah, 20 cents less than everywhere else. Make any difference? Yes. Bye-bye.
Are you done?